In Atomic Love by Jessie Rose, art student Jenny Stone is lured into LA's underground scene by a blue-haired goth artist and lands in the orbit of charismatic rock star Evan Reed. Evan is handsome, charming, and wants her paintings than he wants her. A dangerous mix of narcissistic love-bombing and manipulation keeps her close, but the demons and need for control threaten their lives. As they succumb to the excess of fame and money, Jenny wonders if she'll survive or fall victim to the violence surrounding them. A gripping read for fans of Gone Girl and Caroline Kepnes' suit.